this is Stampy, and welcome to a Minecraft Let's Play video.
Wait for me.
And another video in Spacey and my cave den.
What's in there?
What? You're here?
What's in there? Stamps? You know, getting ready. Getting ready backstage, right? You just
getting your makeup done. Yeah. Learning your lines.
Ruffling up my feathers.
Well, you're just close enough, isn't it? You're only just around the corner. It's not like... You know, it's not like, oh, I was 15 minutes late, you know, I got caught in traffic. All you have to do is walk through the door.
Stampy, the start of the video, people were like, where's Squishy? I wonder if she's here today.
They didn't care. Yeah, I know, exactly.
Oh, thanks.
Okay, I don't... they don't care if you're here or not, Squishy, I'll be honest. I mean, it's... You're not the drawer, are you? You're not the drawer of Cave Den. You're not what people have shown up for.
I draw. I have my own set of crayons.
And no, you're not understanding what I'm saying. I mean, you're not drawing. You don't draw a crowd, is what I'm saying.
I can do that if you want me to.
You draw other things.
Let me get my crayons. Okay.
Is it? I'm joking, by the way, Squishy. It wouldn't be Cave Den without you. So let's just get it out of the way before I see mean. I was only joking. But anyway,
okay.
When I'm watching films, okay,
yes,
and it's like, say, and then I'm gonna have a battle, and they go like, draw your swords. Is it weird that every time I hear that, I just think of them all suddenly like getting out a pad and like drawing their sword? Like
exactly what I think.
Oh, it's sharp at the end, and it's got a very pretty handle. Like, that's literally, I can't hear anyone saying draw your swords without thinking of that now.
Drawing swords. Stampy, cake roulette, come up.
Swords.
Come up.
Oh. Drawing pins.
Come on, it's my go, isn't it? Yeah, I think so. Let's go.
It's always your. It seems like it's always
it's
your
always,
go.
It is always my go. Come on.
Yeah, hey, that's right. It was your go.
Come on.
It's my go next week. That was your go, though.
Come on. No.
That was your go there, Squishy.
I can hear it.
It's trying. It's making little noises.
Is it empty?
There was an update since the last time we recorded.
Oh, is it?
Just fixed bugs. And it seemed to have added a lot of bugs. So I don't know if there's something mucked up with the redstone now? Maybe?
Come on. Present, please.
just punch it out. Oh, look, something flew out. Look, something just flew out. There we go.
Hey.
What was that? Hey, there we go. You got your reward after all.
Present pit.
Oh, you... Okay, right. Okay, I got something. There we go. Look, you got quite a good present.
Oh, I did. So did you.
I got my wooden planks back. I mean, I got the wooden planks that you won. So that splash potion of poison, of invisibility, I've had that on me for ages. And I've been waiting for a funny time to use it, but it's never come up. So you can have a turn now.
Yeah.
Anyway,
okay.
Look, the happy, what's he called? The pufferfish. The happy pufferfish.
Happy pufferfish. Oh,
right, I've made additions. I've added it like watery now. So I put water.
Oh, he's happy. Oh, he's so happy.
On the bottom of the tank, the back, the sides, and the top. So that way we
annoying.
Can look in. Because if we put water in front of him, then you wouldn't be able to see him properly.
Oh, but
this like
is a bit
here,
annoying
it kind of looks like he's underwater. Well, what's annoying you?
This bit here. The lump.
Yeah, that water kind of went on his arms. Maybe if we block up just the one bit above that, maybe. It's
I don't
fine.
Know, it's made his sponge go all soggy.
So sorry, he's a puffer fish. He should be soggy. You know, if it's not soggy, then it's dried out.
Come here.
What?
Come on. So first things first, Stampy. I need to tell you something. You know what, Stamps?
Okay.
You deserve this, okay? I've made you two presents.
Oh, I do deserve it. Actually, I deserve three if you want to make me another one.
I don't think you deserve it, actually, after how you treated me this morning. But still, it's fine.
No, at least give me... I only deserve one now. At least give me one now you've mentioned them.
Well, here's the one. Okay, so I have a pumpkin pie tree. This is your cake tree. However, there's no cakes on it yet.
I was looking at this.
Yeah?
I was thinking, I'm sure we didn't have two trees. But, well, see... Like, the fort is there, but for me to be excited about a cake tree, I think it would need to have cake on it.
Well, we need to win it in cake roulette. I could make one, but I don't know if we have any sugar cane, so I don't know. Yeah. Okay.
We must have some cake. We got cake. Wasn't there... There was cake somewhere. Oh, no, we ate it, didn't we?
One, and then we ate it, like, straight away.
Yeah. I think we did. Oh, we need cake then. Oh, we need... What's the other present?
The other present is something practical for both of us.
Okay, so is it actually a present for me, or is it?
It's both of us. It's just a surprise. You asked me for a surprise, so I made you a surprise. There you go.
What's? It's the cookie of talking room. Is this where we're going to have our meetings?
Because we've never had a proper room for it. And I thought,
we haven't, no.
Why not have it here, you know? And then I've put the cookie in
this
here.
This is cool. I like this.
The cookie from the house is in there.
Okay.
There you go.
Should we have a go? Because we need to decide what we're doing today. So shall I crack out the cookie?
I think you should, to be honest.
As the old saying goes, right, I've got the cookie of talking, so you need to stay quiet. I'm going to start off by saying thank you very much for the presents. I would have liked the cake, but that's fine, and this room is very lovely. Anyway, so I've been thinking, ages ago, I mentioned about building in our heads, and I kind of built a little bit of a room in our head, but your head is empty in more ways than one. So what I thought we could do is, no, I'm talking about the big statue. Your big statue, that head is empty. I'm not talking about your actual head. But yeah, what I'm saying is we should remedy that. I'm saying we should go inside and we should build something in your head and make it so we can look from like the eyes of our heads to each other.
The weird thing is, Stampy, is when I was thinking of a surprise for you, I was going to decorate the inside of your head for you and, like, have it fully furnished for, like, so, because Stampy actually asked me to make him a surprise for this episode, which is kind of sad, to be honest. Like, I mean, you don't need to ask me for a surprise stuff, but, you know, it is kind of sad that you're like, oh, make me a surprise, because then it's not really a surprise, is it? So I was thinking of building inside your head, so that's weird, but yeah, I think it's a good idea.
Okay, let me clarify. So I didn't say, can you build me a surprise? Okay, I had to take a phone call, and Squishy was here, and I was on Cave Den, and I was thinking about, you know, setting up what we're going to do, and I was like, ooh, I'm going to go down stairs and take this phone call while I'm away. Did you want to build something, you know, for the video? And you said yes. So I didn't like come desperately to you going, oh, make me a surprise. I want to, you know, like, it wasn't like that. I was just, yeah, anyway, don't matter. Okay, we're done. Meeting adjourned.
Okay, fine. If meeting's over, Stampy, no, you asked me to make you a surprise. You said you want to do a surprise for Cave Den, I think.
You said, could you want to make me a surprise in Cave Den?
That's what you said, make me a surprise in Cave Den.
I found a cake.
Oh, yeah, in Cave Den. Okay, you can put that in the tree. Thing is, you're going to put it in the tea and then you're going to pick it out the tree, aren't you? So
I'm going to put it in the tea? Oh, no, it feels soggy if I put it in a cup of tea. Right, so cake. Shall we... Is there? How did we access your head before? Is there an easy way up?
Well, there is, yeah. There's an easy way up. I'll show you. Come on, this way.
Is there like a ladder or anything?
Well, it's just like a little staircase. I made a little staircase here.
This is quite convenient. This little bony bit at the bottom of your wing is quite handy, isn't it?
Is this the way? For clambering up. What got you?
Where is it? Oh, no. Okay, out of the way. Right, I'm going to take this guy out because every time we go up and down here today, it's going to get us otherwise. Right, there we go. Oh, there we go. That was quite easy. So what have we got? So you're looking pretty empty on the inside.
Thank you.
Let me give you something to eat. There you go. You got some bread in your belly now. Now you're not so hungry. So what do you want? This is your head, your space.
I'll be quite happy with just this.
It's just wet sponge.
No, this is dry sponge. I'm not an animal.
Dry sponge. You can't just have dry sponge in your head. You can't just pick. You can't just look and see what block you happen to be holding and put that in here. Well, what do you want? Because I've just got... I just built like a nice little house inside. Oh, no! Oh, Squishy, I fell on your belly.
There is a way out. I mean, I could just block up this hole. There we go. That's better. What should I have in my head? I don't know what to have in my head.
Well, what would you want in your head?
I just want a nice... like a pond, maybe with some leaves going around. Just a relaxation area when you're stressing
but
me out.
But then you're going to have a soggy... You don't have a soggy head, do you?
Stampy, whose head is this?
Well, it's your head, but I mean...
Exactly. Exactly, okay. Stampy.
If you want a soggy head, you can have a soggy head if you really must have a soggy head. I'm gonna add the
Huh?
Well, then you'll like. I just feel like you might not be able to think as well if you had a soggy head. Like, well, I'm just thinking that if I had a soggy head in real life, I wouldn't be able to focus as well. And it's not even a soggy head; it's like a soggy inside of your head, like a soggy brain. Ugh.
Okay, fine. I won't have it then.
Everyone will call you Squishy Soggy Brain, won't they? Well, hello.
Yeah. Okay. You know what? I'll just make it into a house then, if that's what you want me to do.
No, you can do it. I'm not saying don't do it.
No,
I'm giving friendlier. Wheezy. No, what's with the stupid skeleton shooting us as we're climbing up places? All I'm saying is I'm just giving friendly advice. I'm not saying do this, do that. I'm saying that. You know, have you thought about the consequences of filling your head full of wet sponge? You know, I'm just making you aware, you know, that possible problems, you know, could emerge. Yeah?
Like what? Like, oh, there's a creeper over there.
Squishy, punch a hole in your eye.
No!
Please? Just do it.
No, I'm not there anymore. I need to go and get materials because I hardly have anything.
Oh. I can just about see you from my eye. Let's look from this one. Now, there we go. That's a better view. Now, this is going to be public. We're going to be able to, like, look into... So we're going to be able to look into each other's eyes through our own eyes, like giant eyes. So I'm going to use my eyes to look through my eye to see through your eyes to see your eye is what's going to happen.
That makes so much sense. And I like it, Stamps. It does actually.
Oh, don't do it. Why are you all here? This is me. You can't just choose to live on me.
Are you struggling?
Covered in googly,
Gracie. Oh, dear.
Yeah, I put some... Well, there we go. I remember I put some water down here so I can go and hop back down. So do you want me to... Because my place is pretty much finished, to be honest. I mean, there's nothing in my belly.
Help me.
Yeah, so I can give you a hand. What do you want me to do?
Well, I'm just grabbing materials at the moment, but if you bring up materials, we can, like, help each other. I mean, I need water. Bring up buckets, because I'll need to... And water buckets, because I need some... I'll make a tiny pond inside, but it's going to be just a nice home, I guess. And I'll punch holes in my eyes for you, because I know that's what you want.
Yay!
What a nice thing for someone to say. I'll punch holes in my eye for you. Just for you.
I'll do anything for you. I'd punch eyes in my hole for you.
You would what?
Punch holes in my eye for you, I said. This is what I'm asking you to do.
You just said punch holes in my... No, you said punch eyes in my holes for you.
Did I say that?
Yeah. Okay, so...
I got my words muddled up.
So do I need to do the holes? Like, I kind of want to get some blue stained glass. Like for the
yeah, that's what I'm trying to get, but I don't think we have any normal glass to stain. Like, so we got lapis. Can you? Oh, I'm putting glass everywhere. Can you like change the color of like already stained glass?
No.
No, I don't think you can.
No.
I think you need like just plain glass. Oh, that's annoying. So I got green and then we got yellow and I got lapis. I just need, we just need a tiny bit more glass. I need like two pieces of sand. Is there any like, just, oh, here we go. Here's one piece. I can steal you. I need, what, is there any more, there's got to be a bit more sand in here. This is where the storage room walls are coming in quite handy because I'm just breaking them away. Really? I need one more piece of sand?
Stamps,
one
you
more
got
piece
a zom-
of sand, really?
You got a bit of something in your whiskers, Stamps.
I know! They love me! They look googlies. They're all attracted to me for some reason. I don't know. Well, what is it about me that attracts googlies to me?
I have no idea, Stampy. I can say that with my hand on my heart. I have no idea why anything is attracted to you.
Thanks, Gracie.
It's all right, Stampy.
Right. For now, I'm stealing some sand from the playground. Is that okay? Or you're going to tell me off, aren't you? You're going to tell me off.
Oh, how dare you, Stampy. I can't believe it, Stampy. I can't believe it.
I've never heard anything like this. For now. No, because I need loads. I need more sand than that because you need to put it all like around the outside, don't you? Right, I'm stealing lots of sand from the playground. I'll put it back eventually. I just can't be bothered to go all the way to where we get sand from. So I'm just going to grab some of this. There we go. This will be fit. Next time you see this. So that is not even a problem. Next time you see it, it's going to be fixed anyway. So don't even worry about it.
I won't. Okay. I'm fine. I'm fine with it, okay?
Stop. It's carp squishy. Carp squishy.
I'm fine.
Our ice cream tower.
Yeah.
It's not very good at keeping the animals on. They seem to be scattered all the way around it.
What?
They've all just like fallen off the track. They kind of just spread around the place. I don't think any of them are going anymore. I don't think it passed health and safety checks.
Oh dear, that's not very good. Well.
There's a purple ball here, some glowstone. Right, I've got some purple and some glowstone.
I'm enjoying this.
I thought it'd be good. It's a nice time to look inside your head, you know, and see what's going on. I need to smell the... What am I doing? I got a bunch of sand here, and I'm like, ooh, let's make the sand into stained glass. I haven't made it into normal glass yet.
Are you all right, Stamp?
What's happening, Squishy?
Take a look inside your head. Find out who you are.
There's just a sofa in there and a bed. And some paintings.
Inside my head.
Inside my head. That's all there is. That's all that's inside my head. Is that a good thing? But what should be inside my head?
It seems cozy. I don't know. Like the things that you like, the things that you dislike. I mean, all the knowledge that you've got from years of experience of being you, I guess.
Well, what we could do, Squishy, is if we both build a little podium inside of our heads. Okay.
I've already done that.
Then what we should do is like every few weeks or so, or just whenever we have a change of mood, we should place a different block on the podium, or just an item that expresses our current mood.
Ah.
Because that's like what we're thinking. Yeah. So when I'm not there, if you do your podium and put something on it, and I'll do the same, and then whenever we like, because you know, like sometimes someone will be in a bit of a mood, and you can tell that like something's a bit off, but you're not sure what it is. Okay.
Yes.
And so this way, all you need to do is just climb up, and you can just look inside their head and go, "Oh, he's feeling a bit sandy today, or something, you
sandy.
Know, or a bit, he's feeling a bit wooden, you know."
Yeah.
And then you just need to work out what that means. I don't know how much it will help, but that's a good idea, isn't it?
I think it's a good idea. It's useful to get in touch with your emotions, I guess.
Yeah, you know, you can express your emotions. So if I put down a bit of glass, you know, I'd be feeling transparent.
Ah, I see.
I often feel transparent. I don't know, that is the next part of the puzzle, really. You know,
what do the blocks mean?
But it's a clue. Think of it as a clue to how you're feeling, you know, just to help you. It's not the answer, but it's a clue. So you could do, like, say,
if you've got a piece of blue wool in there, like, that means that you're blue.
Yeah, just because you're sad. And yeah, if it was red, you're angry.
Should we just do colours?
Colours might be simpler, right? So what mood am I? What am I mood in? I think this might express my mood quite well. I'm not going to say it because I don't want to say it to Squish yet, but I think this there, that colour is about the colour of my mood. And I'm not entirely sure what it means myself, but sometimes you can just look at a colour and you go, that feels like my mood. That's a nice sound, isn't it? Shut the door. No, you're letting a draft in. Shut the door. Oh, don't do that. No, don't. What's the most fun sound to make?
I don't know. I tend to make sounds all the time. And
like, okay, let's a high pitch sound or a low pitch sound, like a whoop or a wee. What's more fun? High pitched. Okay, right. I'm gonna say an emotion. Okay. And you need to just say. One second. You need to say one sec. Yeah. So I'm gonna say an emotion, and you just need to make a noise. Okay. That is that expresses that emotion. Okay. And they're gonna start obvious, and then the emotions or moods are gonna get a little bit more obscure. Okay. So let's start off with an easy peasy one. Happy. Confused. Bewildered. Perplexed. I love the way you managed to get a different sound for pretty much the same thing.
I know, it was really difficult.
Angry. Really angry. Just sounds like you're lifting up something heavy. Is that what's making you angry? You can't lift something up. Wait, you're just going to block me off then.
Get out. Wait, move.
I just got a glimpse of your mood.
Yeah.
is this your... Oh, I did my podium out of wood as well, out of oak wood. Look at that.
Do you know what this means?
It means you're feeling spongy.
Yeah. Well, what's that mean?
It means you're absorbing all of the information.
No.
Is it because I'm saying such wise words, you're absorbing everything I'm saying and you're going to base your life on my advice? Is that what you're suggesting? Oh, thanks, Squishy.
No.
Are you feeling absorbent?
No, are you feeling squishy? Absorbent. No.
All right, how are you feeling?
I feel cozy and soft, like a sponge.
Sponge isn't soft.
What are you doing? Oh, yeah, it's fine. It's vandalising my hair. It feels like soft and squishy. I feel all squishy at the moment.
Well, inside your brain?
No, just as me. I just feel. This is how I feel.
I feel squishy.
I feel all squishy, yeah.
Right, stay where you are.
Okay.
I'm gonna go to me, my head, and I wanna wave through my eyes. I've been wanting to do this for ages. Like I suggested
we first
did this
started.
Ages ago.
Yeah, I know. When we first started, came then.
The idea of I just feel like I want to pretend I'm in a giant robot, okay? And this is like my big robot, and that's your big robot, okay?
We
and
should make a little control panel with levers and stuff, like at the front of it. I might do that.
Wait, I'll just be able to take one moment. Oh, Squishy! I saw you! Squishy, come back!
Hello!
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 Hello, Squishy! Hello. I'm going to switch eyes!
Oh, me too!
Hello, Squishy!
Hello! Hi, Stanley! Hi,
Stanley! This is just as fun as I thought it would be. I'm just seeing your head. I just see a like, tiny... Everyone's going to go right up next to their screen so they can even see her properly. Hello!
Hello, Stanley! Hello. I'm over here,
We need a signal we can do to each other to, like, let us, like, know that we're at the eye and ready to say hello. I saw you, like, crouching up and down then.
Yeah! Can you just see me jumping?
This is amazing. Boink, yeah, I can boink, see you jumping. Boink, I can boink, see you jumping.
Boink, boink. It's so fun.
I'm so glad we finally did that. That was just as entertaining as I thought it would be. But sadly, we've run out of time. Look at the time, Squishy. Have you seen
the time? I haven't seen the time stamp. What is the time?
What is the time? It's too long. Too long, this video has been.
Too long.
We're going to have to cut it out in the middle. So there was an extra 20 minutes that you never saw. Deleted scenes. It's never going to be seen. We edited it out. You didn't even notice, but we edited it all out.
It's a very smooth transition.
Smooth transition. Always good. Anyway.
Always good. Always
good. We've run out of time in this episode of Cave Den. In the next episode, we're doing something very exciting, aren't we, Squishy?
Yes. Are we?
We have some big, exciting plans. Yeah, and in the next episode is going to be the first episode. And, Squishy, do you want to tell everyone what it is?
No, but, is it that,
tell us, Squishy, what are we doing in the next episode?
I don't know, you didn't tell me.
We haven't decided yet, but it's going to be exciting, isn't it? I haven't decided, we don't know yet.
Stampy,
but we'll decide
Stampy,
in the next
Stampy,
episode.
Stampy. I've got the last present for you to end the episode
the last
with.
One? Oh, okay.
It's a cake.
Oh, don't put it down. I could have put it on the tree or in my belly. I wanted a cake to put in my belly.
I just, I can't get it. Every single thing I've done stamped.
Yum, 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 yum. Oh, well, I'll put it in my real belly instead.
Okay.
Anyway, that is the end of this episode of Caved In. There will be a link in the description to the next episode of Caved In once it is online. But for now, I want to thank you all very much for watching, and we will see you all later.
Bye.
Bye.